There you two go.
Yeah.
You give me just a second. I will get my handy dandy life guy. You have it. All right.
Yeah. I honestly thought.
Would you mind setting it down here so it can just be seen a little more easily by camera?
Just put it in there.
All right.
What color are you?
Who even? That'll work. Wee! Wee! Or we can, either way.
Four, that's one.
What to give? Okay, different result.
Six.
No, no, same result. You won both the phone and the. Get the dab in. Get the Falcon dab in.
Oh no, I picked up your deck. No, I'm just kidding.
Dalton, is this yours? Is this controller yours?
Okay, yeah.
May I please show this off?
Go ahead.
I feel like
I
must.
Okay.
And just like, you know what? I just kind of like gave it to him and I was like, I'm going to leave now.
I know.
I didn't even say anything.
Just
Falco. Just...
The Falco.
That is Falco. That is Falco. The bird is back.
The bird is back. Hey, what's the word?
Bird
is the word.
Falco.
I'm going to go ahead and hold it.
I don't
sure you know what I'm running already. Everyone was talking about it. I heard they're saying mean things about my deck.
I heard about it.
Cry.
Yep. Yeah, so I sideboarded game one.
I know what you're running. I know what you're running.
Yeah.
I'm a sideboard against Legacy Tron.
Name for a website.
Okay.
But there was a coupon going on, like a code.
I have like five.
They got it was 50% off of one of the devices.
Yeah.
But I got it 50% off. It was Muffin Bros. And their logo is like a muffin with eyeballs.
I should have them do the Moxie Jigglypuff that's doing like the Captain Falcon, but it's Jigglypuff to me.
With the Captain Falcon abilities?
No, just like, just the pose, just the arms out, and like, looking up.
Yeah, I'm good with this.
Zangief. Jigglypuff Zangief.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie,
that would be terrifying.
I had my jeans. I'm gonna get a stomping round.
Escape shift.
I mean, I'm not drawing any more.
More like brain delight skip shift, but you're close.
Okay, this is about to end very badly for me.
Well, you know, what can they say? Other than GG.
Oh no. Ouch.
Jason,
are we going to
go? Alright, so I'm going down one
top.
One tap.
Oh my goodness.
Saying?
Yep.
Oh,
okay.
Looks like
pass.
Oh,
zero two.
Oh
my god. Plus one counter.
Three. Swing for two.
Yes.
14, your turn.
Crime.
13.
It's
bizarro. Oh, it's tapped.
Yep.
Oh, this is moving a little too fast for me.
I do.
Just a little.
It's like
too fast.
I'm gonna tag you.
All I need is one land. One land, one game.
One dream.
Yeah. And then turn
off
last.
Remand. Suck it.
You're running that?
What's he doing? What's he saying?
It goes back to your hand. I draw a card. You can bolt
me. He's probably missing like a couple of the cards.
Wait, okay. If this will put it into its owner's hand, instead of that face figure.
Yep.
You draw a card?
Yep.
Swing your two. Yeah, your turn.
Tell that to Riley. He's dead to serve. He got that makes a deal.
Sulfur falls.
Like, he's not gonna care.
He's not.
Kind
of interesting. So,
all right, comes in.
I mean, yeah.
That's why I brought it. I'll show you what I'm talking about.
I can't block my 2Q. Oh, no.
Is it charm Swiss Spear?
No, at that point,
you know. Two damage to it.
What was it saying? I haven't done anything to you.
Swiss Spear? Swing for two? Or one?
Can't kill it!
Your turn.
Four.
That works.
Let me see
that
one more time.
Swing for three.
It says Nibbler does land card.
Your turn.
Wait, do I draw it or?
I mean, if it's a land, you put it, you draw it. If it's not, then you just draw it, and I don't know what it is.
I'm
going to
attack you, bro. Attack Rowan.
Why, though?
Do you want to advance tap?
Alright.
Double blood moon all the way.
The best part is this.
That's what I'm glad at. Because this would have been like the most busted turn on ever.
Yeah, I lose.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yep.
Going triple scary times turn 1 is so busted.
Okay.
Zap,
you know what's really funny? Every single deck that I actually put in.
Forest Charm to 40.
Yeah.
2.
I'm not going to take that.
You're not?
No, it's a land card though.
Hey, Zeph. Hey, Zeph. Hey, Zeph.
Your turn.
I literally have like pretty much
the V.
This is pretty much entirely changing. Well, it is. It's still.
Wait.
My standard wasn't pieced apart right now. Are we 20 years
now? I'm sure that's
a bad. Now that it's become one of the most common decks in water, it has gone up.
Yeah,
Sacred Foundry.
It's
still not. It's because of the
rest. Skullcrack can't get my kill 3
to you. Yeah.
Is that a green? It's really sweet.
I mean,
like normally,
Tarkas, still 3. And can't get life this turn. Pass.
So, like, yes, because I love nihilism hating the planet that I try to move on, right? I love hating.
So, yeah, it's so funny.
I just don't really like because it's making fun
of me.
Wow, man.
The dude that.
Well, I had one job.
The reason
there it was.
Because he had like, something going on.
Scarlet drawn?
But things like he was originally being charmed.
Yeah, Scarlet did that and drew it.
Alright. Played it. And then what?
I was like,
I
was like, not even on turn 1, it's actually
what if? Pass.
Drawing the bolt in hand to hit me until
your turn. What is it? Yeah.
I play a card, search through my library, it gets exiled to search the library, grab it, reveal.
Cast a spell from his or her player's library, then exiles cards from the top of his or her library until She was like hard to play with it. Like, I play Mikkel's well. Then he, she puts away. Shares an artifact or a creature.
Oh, yeah. Killed him with a 6/6
In response, going to path it.
Can.
Why?
Targets it.
Oh my god.
Protection from color spells.
So I want that to be.
Bolt me, kill me!
Is it my turn?
No.
No?
I get to take an extra turn.
No, you didn't cast him.
Yeah, I did.
My opponent was
doesn't have to be for him. I just wanted to be cast him.
I got one Primeval Titan, which ended up dying. Like, by the end of the game, I had every man on your team. Not the bad. Just, like, kept trying my ranch belts. I was like, well,
that's everybody's
deck. It's way out of my deck, I guess.
The card's so fucking good. I lost because I misplayed. I had Destructive Revelry that I, like,
yeah.
I was going to play before, but then I didn't know that
you play if once, you know when you play that.
I thought you only had one in your deck, because it makes no sense to play what you want.
It does.
That's not what your deck actually
does. Listen. If they're at 20 life, you swing on with Emrakul. They're at 5. You throw another Fabricate, steal the other Sorcery, get another one of Thopter, throw out the second Emrakul, take a second turn, they don't get a turn of Jones.
You don't need to.
Like, after that, it's like, even if I
draw a second.
The show's fun.
Okay, so I know what I'm doing.
But Destructive Revelry would have triggered Possibility Storm anyway. You would have got a random instantly. You would have probably bolted me or something, but.
It just made more sense that even I can win on this. Like, these two doesn't bother me. Like, there's nothing with what happened with Gown Blast was this.
Okay.
Yeah, the
Gown Blast.
Yeah,
it
was Gown Blast was dispatched.
Bloodstain, crack. Get a Sacred Foundry. We're going to.
Yeah.
Oh, literally, that's
yeah.
The rest of my hand.
Yeah.
That's why I
want a
Tron on
turn
three,
we'll
but I figure it out once we look at our hands.
I forgot what I'm playing.
I don't know what.
But literally, the only issue I'm into is that you have Mash Mithrim. Any other creature
okay.
That
how
that
are
game,
you,
man?
Like
win the
game.
What?
How are
you?
18. Goblin Guide, take 2. You take 2. Your turn.
Yeah, 100%. I wouldn't have kept that still in my hand unless it was a
special. I mean, I legitimately needed like one more turn. Really. One machine gun, I had to play the list in those.
Alan.
Yep.
Master.
It's a Bloodstain, crack, 17. I'm gonna go grab a basic mountain.
Because they both end in the same spot.
No, it's one
net.
I feel like this is better.
So this game should be countering the mana or countering the
mana? I will.
Is it charm?
Do you like
stuff in
the
mana
or
stuff in the mana?
That's
time. I'm stomping around untapped. So, taking 2.
Against Trevor.
I know you need to play a great ship.
I'm going to pay 2. Target's command.
Spell pierce. Counter target and spell unless you play 2.
Pay 1, tap, exile 2 cards from. My graveyard deals 2 damage to you. Exile the 2 blood stains. Swing for 1, 2, 3.
I have Goblin God Trigger. That's my hand. Bolt Goblin God.
So
I'll take 1.
I care if they breach is the problem. It depends on like, where you're at in the game.
I mean, if you're super aggressive,
if you're stuck in their mountain, you better have an out of use
more about the team. I love
Yep.
We split that?
Lamp return?
Yep.
Split it in place?
Draw one.
Actually,
you already played your line for turn?
Yeah.
Before that. My turn, I've played a land every time. And I would finish, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You couldn't play a fourth line this turn because it's only your third turn.
He doesn't even have blue mana.
What is that?
Your favorite
card?
What proof do you have? He doesn't have blue mana.
Four fires.
That doesn't even matter.
That's true.
Unless
if he
had
blue
mana
on
fucking red
deck.
Yeah, you, my friend, are running control as I face blue red decks.
No, this has been so
nobody
Forest Charm to 40.
Nobody
yeah.
really won.
Yeah, Obelisk.
Obelisk by keep for 3.
Honestly, just don't want
to play. Sweet for 3, 4.
I mean, it doesn't matter. That's if we get paired, too. Because I don't know. But last time, I went into the fourth round and got
it
down.
So that was scary.
Why is it scary?
Yeah.
Dude, you outplayed us in the set. Everyone's scared of Emerald Glow. That's just the thing. It's just a cheap little combo deck. You outpaced me in every way.
I should have taken out the Destructive Rivers after game 2 because I don't know why you took out Blood Moon. Like, yeah, it kind of makes sense.
I should have put Blood Moon back in.
You should have put Blood Moon back in.
Yeah, I should have put Blood Moon back in.
Those, if you put Blood Moon back in, I can't cast those. That's like my best spell in the game.
Yeah, I forgot to put Blood Moon back in after. I was stressed out.
I had to switch. Bypass. That's like the only card that bypasses Emrakul. Because I choose a card, I don't target it. So I can just,
yeah.
I just like say the cards and then it
advances.
They
are very
I find it funny because
yeah, the Grimlovemancer is really nice in this matchup too.
The AI is in the campaign is still just
Grimlovemancer is just really nice.
Yeah.
So I go to play like the normal mode because I'm bored. They just like fucking leave dash and shit.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The reason I don't play 4 of, I only have 1 of in here and I have 3 silver blades. But I only put 1 of in here because the meta here is super fast. And it's not that great against the super fast meta here.